suavecito, ni suavecito, ni suavecito. Baila la cachumbalea.
Hi, my name is Shelley Twist. I'm the Community Arts Coordinator for the City of Burnaby. I run the Community Arts Development Program that the city has run for 14 years. We like to encourage community arts projects that bring the community together to celebrate art, to celebrate different issues that are important to the community. Back in this last spring, two women that live in this Edmonds community of the Ernie Winch Park came and approached the city of Burnaby asking if they can do an arts inclusion project, which was a mural at the Spray Park of Ernie Winch Park. They came up with a proposal. The project mission and statement was all about inclusion, having the community members work together. We took a look at it and approved it because it was fantastic and was part of the city mandate to bring community members together. Part of the theme was inclusion, and they worked on different words with the community. I don't know if you can see behind here, such as courage, belonging, compassion, peace, honesty, friendship. So all those came into play. They worked with the community when the school strike was on. They worked with over 150 community members and brought us different images and different ideas where we came up for a design to put onto the Spray Park as a mural. It was important to have all the people come together because it is a community arts project, so the community are the artists. This was their vision, which was very important, and it's a legacy project, so the mural will stay here for many years for everybody to enjoy. And hopefully every year people will come back and take a look at it.
Hello, my name is Marlene Curi. I am here in Ernie Winch Park enjoying this celebration for the Inclusion Art Project. I had an idea one year ago, about what I need to do for my community. And in the same time, I suffering some problems, the bullying with my daughter in her school. And think about that, what I need to do for help, not only for my daughters, you know, all other children. And one day I stay in this park and sit down in this chair in the back for me, in the front of the spray water area. And I think, why I don't draw some message about no bullying or inclusion? And in the same time, I take a paper and I draw some idea in that moment what I come in my mind, and was just in that moment I start this dream. Thank you.
A donde Panchita va, te cuento vino de maestra. Bueno, cuando estoy en orquesta, a darle una serenata. Yo tocaba con la pata en un tarro, bajo el bombo, que tocaba el chacombo. Era un dueto desconfiado y había que tener cuidado con el anafre de chocolate, un centavito de anís y un centavo de maíz.
Sabe bailar como mueve la cadera y no sé qué va a pasar. Ya se oye el ritmo negro retincando el cajón y viene sonando la cajita y el tambor.
My name is Mari Blanca Vijay Battenberg. I am from Mexico. I started to do this project with Marlene. One of the big reasons for me is because I believe a lot in the power of the art and how the art can heal the place and can heal the people. And how can I involve the community to do something to bring to the children one good behavior? And how in different culture and different country that we are here in Canada, how we can work together and have a space to do the thing that we like to do.
Paola Hernández, soy mexicana y estoy involucrada en este proyecto porque se me hizo grandioso para todos los niños, para reunirlos a todas las familias. Gracias a todos.
Y la rumba se prendió. Baila la cachumbalera, baila la cachumbalera, baila la cachumbalera, baila la cachumbalera.
Tira la manito arriba, pasito al frente, agacha.
Hacer llorar esa canción.